Hello friends and welcome to this video on how should instructional designers deal with difficult SMEs. As part of their job, instructional designers are required to create training content on subjects that they themselves don't know. That's why the need for subject matter experts or SMEs arises. SMEs are proficient in their particular domain. Instructional designers are supposed to extract all the relevant information from the SMEs and create an effective learning experience for the target learners. Sounds simple? Believe me, although this sounds simple, extracting information from SMEs can be a nightmare if you come across difficult SMEs. So how should you deal with difficult SMEs? Let's find out. When the SMEs are unresponsive. I am sure this must have happened with most of you. Some SMEs simply don't respond to emails. They are unavailable for calls. They accept the meeting invite and then fail to turn up for the meeting. What should you do in this case? Well, the first thing that you should understand is that such SMEs might be busy with other priority tasks. You need to keep following up with them. Maintaining a mail trail is a good idea as you can later use it to ask for a different SME or even justify if there is a delay in your planned activities. Bringing this to the notice of the seniors of the SMEs also works in some cases. At times, the replies that you receive from the SMEs are quite generic and do not serve any purpose. To prevent this, avoid asking open-ended questions. Ask specific questions to get specific replies. Also, even if you are having a face-to-face meeting with the SMEs, it is a good practice to mail them all the queries beforehand. This gives the SMEs time to prepare and provide answers to your queries, and there are lesser chances that the SMEs will try to bluff you during the meeting. SMEs come from a technical background and generally know little about learning and training strategies. Due to this gap, at times, it becomes difficult for them to provide you with what you want. Therefore, it is always a good idea to share with the SMEs some developed learning solutions or training similar to what you are planning to create. Some SMEs try to take charge of the learning solution that you are planning to create. This can be a dangerous situation as most of the times, the SMEs know nothing or very little about how learning solutions should be created. In such situations, it is best to enlighten them on their and your roles and responsibilities in the project. Make them understand that they are domain experts, but it is you who is the learning expert. I would like to conclude this video by stating that in the course of your work, you will come with lots of SMEs who will be difficult to deal with. But, always remember that you are an instructional designer. You have special skills and can make things happen even when the situations are not in your favor. Just keep working positively and over time, you will become an expert in handling difficult SMEs. I will be coming up with more interesting videos soon. Till then, keep learning and growing.